on, let's go! To be here, the 20th anniversary of Face Down Records. Let's give it up for one of the best record labels on the planet. Come on! It's been so awesome. We've been spending the last few days just hanging out with all these bands from different eras of the label, and it's crazy the kind of stories you hear, things that happen. Man, 20 years is a long time. 20 years ago, I was like a six-year-old little kid, so, man, it's a long time. We're gonna keep this going anyways. This next song's called Further From Hate. nights. Anyone? We're gonna play an old song for you right now. That's the opening track on that old, old record. This song's called Vacant Room. Hope you enjoy. Fest in history. Oh man. Let's give it up right now for every band that's playing this stage over the 3 days. Come on. Man, there's some bands playing that I grew up listening to. Man, there's even bands older than that are getting back together for this. Some bands that have been off the stage for years and years and years. Such a special Face Down Fest this year. Let's give it up for the Quiggles and the Duds for putting this amazing, amazing fest on. They're the most lovely people in the world, and we're so stoked to be coming back here. Quick show of hands, who was at Face Down Fest last year? Anyone? Man, who's been to multiple? Who's been to three? Four? Five? 80. Hey!
You don't know me.
My parents wanted to born then, bro. Where did you just go? Go on. Can you understand my accent, by the way? No? How about now?
What?
How about now? Oh, yeah. No, I can't do it. I'm sorry. We're going to keep this moving along. We're so thankful to be with you guys. Thank you for joining us here right now. This is such a special moment. We're going to keep this moving right along. This song's called Better Night. But we're gonna play one more song for you tonight. But before we get into that, yeah, this new record that we've been working on, it's very difficult for me personally. It's been one of the hardest things I've ever done in my life, if I'm being honest. You see, last year was quite possibly the worst, by a long mile, the worst year of my life. I'm not gonna dive too far into it, but basically I open up quite a bit on the new record just about some things I've been dealing with and some things I've been going through. And I have to say, that's right, my friend, I'm standing right here right now, aren't I? If it wasn't for the unconditional and amazing love of my God to carry me through the darkest days of my life, I wouldn't have a life anymore. I came right to the edge of my own life. And I don't know if I'd be standing here if it weren't for Him, if it weren't for His provision over my life. And you know what? Writing this record for me, it makes me so happy to know that through my pain and my hurt, that maybe it could help you with the things that you're going through and the hard things that we deal with in our lives. And it seems like there's no way out and it seems like there's no way forward. But God is so faithful, man. He's so faithful. He's my rock. And when we release our new record a little later this year, I really hope that you guys pick it up and you listen to it. But more importantly, I want you to feel it. I want you to feel what I feel. I want you to be empowered by my struggles and how I came out the other end a better person, a man standing right here on this stage in front of all you amazing, beautiful people. So for the first time ever, we're gonna play a new song right now. And please be forgiving, because it is the first time. But I want to tell you, this song means so much to me, means so much to these boys on this stage. We really hope you enjoy it. If you've got any energy in you that you haven't expended, please, let's just set this place off right now. This song's called Fallout. We really hope you enjoy it.